creativity, whereby I say, I'm very innovative. What can I do now to make more effective use of the power that is available? And the more I understand what my consumption patterns are, the more new ideas come. And I'll show you some of them. Electrify, of course, you got to get rid of them. And particularly natural gas, as well as the internal combustion engine in general. And go to different types of electric alternatives, heat pumps, electric stove, electric heat. Replace, of course, which means, hey, let's get rid of fossil fuels, totally, and go solar. And over the last 3 years, I've gone through an interesting process to get some of the major hardware. I have 3 Tesla Powerwall, 2 batteries. They're good for 39 kilowatt hours of storage. I have geothermal heat recovery and storage subsystems. And I'll show you some details on that. I have an electric vehicle. And of course, in support of all this is solar. There's a total of 59 panels on our bungalow. Colleague was saying to me, I don't know where we can fit that many on with a great deal of difficulty. Anyway, there's no room for any more growth. I have a Nest thermostat, and I'll show you that the control room. We have actually 4 workstations and many displays and computer assets. But ultimately, this is what I'm starting to call an energy positive, meaning that it's generating more energy than it's consuming. It's smart. It's a living lab. We live in it. We're there 24 hours a day. It's not a lab at a university which is built and does not have any real life people there. And it is a retrofit of our house.